Details you watching daily currency market news on InstaForex TV channel. Bears of the British pound sent the night and morning working intensively. Market participants were tracking the results of the UK general election. The British pound rose by 1% against the US dollar just after the release of the exit poll results. The preliminary results showed that the Conservative Party is likely to win a majority. The victory of the David Cameron's party will support the current economic policy. Investors started buying the British pound as they saw a chance of the economic stability. Here, all market participants are looking forward to the publication of one of the most important indicators – the US non-farm employment data.
И можно предположить, если данные окажутся действительно сильными, выше медианного значения в 220 тысяч новых рабочих мест, тогда фронт может локально оказаться под давлением, и даже может снижаться с целевой отметки 1.51
USD will rise towards a new high of 1.5750 as early as the next week.
Пары стерлинг американский доллар уже к новому максимуму, а именно к отметке 1.5750 уже на следующей неделе.
The figures of the report as well as the market reaction to the provided data will be known soon. See you later.